offense is just moving in the wrong direction? I'd say they're moving in the right direction because the defense is pushing them back.
Former defensive guy. And he's taken down.